to get in there to do that, because they wouldn't have one there. That's what I could use.
Now, all the pipes are going to go that way, right?
That system, yeah, all we could run one through here. Just do that open here.
You know, honestly, yes, they are. There's a
Roper
named. Yeah, there's a Roper. This middle one's a Roper. And this one could be a black mirror, probably. You know, they have the black, that's a Roper system here. I don't know what that is.
They're a black gear pump, so they're positive. Like,
well, you're an expert on that.
That is the bypass. So when we offload, or when we load, we can bring, so basically this is the loading section right here. While we offload, we can bypass the pump and still hit our tanks.
Well, that's just when you're pushing in with the truck then?
Yes. Or with the offloading pump up front underneath the rack.
Okay.
So that's our offload, so that's our bypass to go around the pump and then into the tank of course.
So
That would still be needed on over here?
Yes, we would still need a bypass. See, that's a bypass right there.
The hard part about this whole equation that I see is the inlet and outlet are on the side of the pumps. You know what I mean?
Yeah. So as this one is.
Most of them are on the top and in the front. Mm-hmm. So you can set them over here and, you know, feed the suction
in
the front.
Oh, I see what you're saying.
Feed the.
Yeah, I see exactly. That's a lot of work.
Well, it's just, it takes a lot of space up.
On that path.
Yeah. You only got X amount of X.
And we still gotta be accessible to those two.
Exactly.
You're right.
Exactly.
But if
you would almost, in my mind, want to set them this way. Stagger.
Okay. Yeah.
That's an idea. That's a very idea.
At some point we gotta come back and
right, over time.
But this way we're gonna get this. This way, stagger like this, and you can
see in his mind to begin.
Cut this line. We had this pump sitting over here. We could actually just come over here, probably bend a piece. You know,
one piece.
Yeah.
In his mind originally, is taking on more and more and growing. Put another set of loading arm up there, but virtually we can't not put another set of loading arm up there. That's what his initial idea was, with the pad, more mortars, roll that. Double load system, and then he's like, he doesn't feel it's necessary this time around, as we discussed last week. So that might want to be a little tough here.
Well, you know what? That's you and I and him brainstorming. We got the experts here. So
yeah,
let's,
that's a good thing.
When the experts make recommendations, that probably has a little
I wouldn't have anything to do with that, right?
You wouldn't?
Not personally.
Okay.
Giving snow load on that flap, and I'll get phone calls.
Well, no, but we'd have to set. You know, we'd have to do additional legs.
But we did that ourselves. But that should be four up to an
Petroleum, but apparently it was something. We did a loading rack, we had to handle.